everyone, welcome back to Simple and Delicious. Today I thought I would do a decorate with me video. So I am going to go ahead and pull out all of my fall stuff, see what I have and see what I want to use this year. And if there's anything that I don't want to keep and want to get rid of, I'm going to go ahead and do that. And I thought this would be a fun video just to get us all in the spirit of fall and decorating. So let's get started and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So I've sectioned everything off into categories. So here on the floor, I have like vase filler, I have some garland, some pumpkins, and some other vase filler. I have a tau that I had something wrapped in, a couple larger pumpkins like candy dishes. I have one here. I have a pot here as well. And then on top of my table, I have put all of my decor, so like pictures, pumpkins, some vases, some lanterns, and I'm gonna go through, take everything I have up, down, that's seasonal, put that away in the empty bins, and then I'm gonna go through and see what I want to keep and what I want to use. So now I'm going to go through and give everything a really quick dust, cleaning surfaces, and then I will start decorating.